Breaking overnight, a dog owner who had just moved to the college area tried to chase down his escaping dogs, unable to keep one of them, though, from attacking another person's pet. 10 News reporter Marie Cornell is live where it happened with why the dog owner called 10 News overnight to express his deep remorse. Marie?
Well, Bill, this guy was very upset that his dog attacked another. Let me show you where all of this unfolded, right in this neighborhood of 55th Street, about a mile away from where the dog escaped. No! You can hear the dog's owner screaming, looking for his dog. He tells us three of his dogs managed to get out of his backyard, pushing open the bottom of a wooden fence to escape. This bull terrier you're looking at in the back of a patrol car ended up attacking this woman's dog during its time out on the streets. You can even see blood on the terrier's nose. The dog was returned to his owner, who tells 10 News he just moved into his home and didn't even know his fence was broken. He was very upset and says he takes full responsibility for what happened. Police tell us the owner likely will not face charges because he did not know about the fence. As for the dog that was hurt at last check, the dog was taken to the animal hospital. We're live near college area. Marie Cornell, 10 News.
All right, thanks.